on a journey from the beach to the dance floor. Chicane presents Sunsets.
This is
Sunsets.
We are the Sunset Nation. You are
the Sunset Nation.
The Sunset Nation.
The song has set, and it's time to turn up the tempo with Nick Chicane.
This is Sunset with Chicane.
Hi guys, how's it going? I hope you've had a good few days since we last caught up. I'm sure you know the score by now. This is an hour-long journey from the beach to the dance floor, broadcasting right around the world every week on your favourite radio station, podcast, app, or Mixcloud. All direct from my little attic studio here, tucked away by the sea. Now, I always spend an hour digging into my very eclectic record collection, and this week I've lined up all sorts of stuff. We've got music from Ben Boma, Jean-Michel Jarre, Deadmau5, Dezza, Farias, and many more. And I've got a world premiere of one of my new ones, as always. One of the Sunsets family will be taken over to choose their favourite soundtrack selection as well. And talking of soundtracks, we're going to start something off from the 2019 film Glass. Now, I played you one or two tracks from this movie a couple of weeks ago and wanted to start with another. Now, it's all put together by a guy called West Dylan Thordson. He's a genius, and this is called Belief.
Would you be happy growing old?
One of mine there from 2018, guys. That was, of course, Serendipity, which is going to kick off a chicane triple bill. It's my show, so I'm going to play my music. No, well, listen, I'm gonna go way back to 1997 in a few minutes with something brand new that I've just finished. Now, you've heard me talk about it, and it's all starting off this week. I basically have reworked all the tracks from the current album, and I have a remix moniker called Backpedal Break, or Backpedal Breaks, which actually stems from me having a rally striker which had a backpedal brakes. Well, all my mates had BMXs and flashy stuff and choppers. I had a lovely striker and it had a backpedal brake. Anyway, so what I've done, I've reworked all the tracks from the current album, and the track that's been released today, actually, I believe, is Make You Stay. But I'm going to play you something else from the album just to whet your appetite about what's coming, basically. This is One Foot in the Past, One Foot in the Future. It's the Backpedal Breaks remix, and it's the world premiere. Let me know what you think. Okay, you're right, you just heard The Drive Home, a track originally on my 1997 album Far From the Maddening Crowds. Now, I don't think I've ever played that before on Sunsets. I'm going to just have a little chat about what's happening with that. Now, you've probably heard me mention that we are going to reissue Far From the Maddening Crowds, and all the tracks are going to be reworked, remixed by various people, but the majority has been done by myself. It's very exciting. It's a bit like I'm playing at being me, which is good fun. So we're very excited about that. That's going to probably see the light of day, maybe March, April next year. So I'm really excited about that, and so watch out for that. And before that, of course, was the world premiere of a Back Pedal Breaks remix of One Foot in the Past, One Foot in the Future. I'm Nick Chicane, guys, and it's time for one of you lot to now take control of the controls and pick out your soundtrack selection. We've had a lot of good suggestions coming in, guys, in the last week, so if you left a message, we'll try and get around to yours as soon as possible. All we got to do, be a little bit brave, leave me a message, don't worry if you cock it up, I'm the world champion of cock-ups. Tell us about your favourite piece of music, be it from a film, a TV show, an advert, or a computer game. The number to call is +44 800 7765 112. Graham in Brisbane, all the way over in Australia, has called over the last few days, and he's chosen something very beautiful from the film Hannibal. Take it away, Graham.
Hey, Nick. This is Graham calling from subtropical Brisbane on Australia's east coast. I want to thank you for your weekly mixes. I listen to them when I take my dog for a walk or go for a run. They really have helped get me, and I'm sure many, many listeners around the world through COVID over the last couple of years. So keep up the good work. My soundtrack selection is from the film Hannibal, and it's called Vide Cor Meum. It's an opera music by a guy called Patrick Cassidy. I think you and the family will like it. Thanks, mate. Bye-bye.
Yeah. Sunset.
SoundCloud, iTunes,
and your favorite podcast app. This is Sunset with Chicane.
Okay, guys, something new from Dutch producer Tim Van Word there. It's called Come Back to Me. And I'm going to play you another one of his a bit later on the show as we start to push up the tempo. You also heard the always brilliant Ben Boma with Dive. And that was a live version, which is recorded from a venue called Printworks in London. And, of course, there's a timeless classic from the one and only Jean-Michel Jarre. That was Oxygen Part 2. You got to remember, guys, he is the godfather, along with people like Vangelis, of what we have now. And what they were achieving back then with the technology they had was absolutely phenomenal. So it, really, really have a listen to those pieces of music, because, I mean, it's a lot of my stuff comes from that. You know, I grew out of those kind of records, really. Before all those was this week's soundtrack selection. That was Patrick Cassidy and Hans Zimmer, of course, with Vida Cormium, which is taken from the film Hannibal, which was the sequel to The Silence of the Lambs. If you haven't seen it, it's really worth a watch. I've read it at least a few times on the show over the years, but not for a while. So nice to play it again, and brilliant introduced by Graham there in Brisbane, Australia. Thanks, Graham. Next up is some new music from our old mate Deza, all the way from Canada. He's mixed a new compilation for the Colorize label called Colorscapes Volume 3. It's mixed by Prana, Matt Fax and Deza, three artists that we support quite a lot on the show over the years. So it might be something that you want to seek out, buy or stream this weekend, people. Now, I've chosen a couple of tracks from that album to play you on the show. The first is Deza's collaboration with Extra, and it's called Bloom. Thank you.
Oh,
There, Deadmau5 with Pets from a little way back, but I stumbled across that and went, oh god, that still sounds really good. And one from the Colourscapes Volume 3 compilation, Desert and Demo, with a tune called Coastline. And then you also heard Tim Van Word and a track called Icarus. And that's pretty much, we've run out of time this week, guys, but thank you for joining me for the 358th edition of Sunsets. You can always come and find me on the socials at Nick Chicane on the Twitter and Instagram, and Chicane Music on Facebook. If you'd like to listen again to this week's show, all you need to do is get your favorite and just do that. There you are. That cleared up totally. Basically, get your favorite podcast app and just search for Chicane Sunsets, where you can listen to all the previous episodes of the show or via my Mixcloud page. I'm going to leave you with something new from British DJ and producer Adam Turner under his Farius guys. This is a collaboration with the fantastic Sue McLaren on vocals, who's a bit of a legend. And this is called Love Is Love. It's remixed by Axis. I shall see you next week. Guys, take care of yourselves.
Make way for a blue sky coming.
Chicane presents Sunsets. Keep in touch and get a full track listing for this week's show at facebook.com/chicanemusic.
Sunsets is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.